climb up somewhere?
Trying.
Holy shit, they're everywhere up there, aren't they?
Weasel.
Help.
Shit!
There we go, we're good! Oh god, oh god, okay, we're good, we're good. There we go, look at the... No, I did a bridge across the lava, we're good.
Oh. See you then.
God, there are lots of them everywhere, aren't they? The little fuckers.
Yeah, but now we have more opportunities to punch them into the lava. Have you plugged up that weasel?
God damn it! It's okay. At least we, holy shit, I'm in a hole. Oh, god, I forgot.
Do you have any
That's
blood?
The idiot test. No, I died. Now I gotta get across the lake again. It could have been worse. Could have been bad. It could have been bad. It could have been much worse than it is.
Yeah, we could have not had that bridge. Are you alive?
All my stuff's in this hole, though, with this zombie here.
Weasel! There's about six of them coming at you.
I'm good.
I don't like
this. Hey, Marcus!
Vex, if you ever watch this, I'd like to tell you how much I hate you right now.
Okay, is it gonna be sunny at all outside, do you think?
Nah.
Shit, so we're gonna have an issue here.
I got an idea.
Yeah?
Do you think that'd be stupid enough to run into lava with me?
No. I've seen that fail.
That works. What I just did.
Because as we keep going, as we kill more, there's more spawning above us. That's the issue.
Oh god. Not a good time to lag. Is there anywhere else we can go?
If I remember right how far we got, we have to climb up.
I can make it over to that tree.
Don't break any trees. Be careful. We don't want to die.
I'm getting this tree here for planks.
Okay. Just know there's like stuff everywhere.
We're gonna use the planks to seal up that hole.
God, one fell from above me. No. To seal up what hole?
The hole they're coming from.
How many holes are they coming from?
Just that one over there. Or, wait, is there a way for them to...
The whole roof is spawning, do you see? Okay, plug that one up, yeah. Plug at least that hole up that they're coming from.
That's what I'm trying.
Okay.
I think this is the worst attempt ever.
I don't know, I bet there's been even worse. I don't know, I'm slowly decimating them. I've only died like once. You've died what, twice?
Once?
Yeah, but that's actually pretty good, I think.
Alright, Weasel, I'm gonna run over to you for the planks. Okay, plugged.
Plugged?
One more,
okay.
One more. Okay, plugged.
Okay, get these guys.
Right, I know we're definitely gonna need a crafting bench, so that's the first thing I'm making.
Did you have wood on you at all, or?
How did I fall in? Did they hit
me? Did you have? Yeah, they hit you.
I was. Shit. It's okay. It's okay. We can use these.
Okay. Wait. 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 Look. They're stopped.
I know, because I plugged up that hole.
Oh, thank fucking god. Okay. There's like a chest here. There's a chest here. I'm gonna put stuff in it. Okay.
I lost two records. And wood.
Wood's replaceable. I don't know what the use for records would be.
Music.
Look up glowstone. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We need our tunes, don't we?
Holy crap, Weasel. We need to cover this roof.
We need to go up.
What?
We need to go up. That's the goal. Oh. If I remember right, this is going to be kind of cheating, I guess. The gravel in the... gravel in the corner. Do not hit. Okay? Oh shit, yeah, that's what it's... Fucker. Fucker! Okay, take care of them, got that?
You could've told me.
I was just about to tell you, you fucker.
Okay, I can plug it up. You told me after I broke it, you're like, okay, don't destroy the thing you've just destroyed.
Okay, I got torches. Wait a second, move out of the way.
I've done it.
No, we need more. There. Whew. Okay. We're good. Look at what I did in here, Marcus. Look at this.
No, I've saved you from a creeper. Weasel, where are you?
I added more torches in here.
Okay, come out.
One second, I'm taking the rest that I weren't necessary. There we go. We have some coal in here.
Cool.
And lots of gravel.
I saved you from a creeper that blew me up instead.
Yeah, thank you, buddy. Your sacrifice will be in vain. Ow.
You lost hearts too.
Yeah, but I have my pants on, idiot.
Go up here, right?
We need to go up.
Made a staircase.
I mean, like up.
I made a staircase.
Okay, we need more torches. We only have 8 left.
I have 1.
Okay, we need to get some of this coal around here. So we need to make a wooden pick. Okay. And we're gonna need a lot more sandstone. And we could get a tree farm going too if we kill some skeletons.
I don't trust this gravel.
Plus, it would be nice to have some swords, wouldn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, maybe you grab the chest, like, near the lava and, like... Actually, let's do the smart... Wait a second. I'll take the stuff out of the chest. You grab the chest. Okay? So that if for some reason you fail...
What do you mean?
Oh, fucker.
I already took the stuff out first.
I know.
It pops out.
I know, but I was going to say, if you were going to fall in, I would have it.
Oh, I wouldn't fall in.
Okay, so where's your workbench?
The workbench?
There is no battle sign. There's signs.
There's a battle sign in that.
There's no things on it.
Yeah, because it's multiplayer. You don't see it.
Oh. Yeah, make a wooden pick and a few wooden swords and... Do we have any, we don't have any dirt, do we? No,
wooden
so.
Wooden pick and 1 wooden sword.
Oh, I found a chest.
That's what you wanted, right? 1 pick, 1 sword.
I guess. One of us will be tanky, one of us will be... Oh, I found cookies. Do you need some food?
What else is in there?
There's just 4 stacks of 8 cookies.
And you forgot this.
There's not, that was not in there.
Okay, here's the pick.
Okay, then mine out some of this coal and get some of this sandstone too.
Yeah, you can. The pick's in front of me.
Okay, give me a second. 2 more cookies and then I'll be healing back.
I'm going up. Here's the crafting bench.
Okay, just I'll get some more like sandstone for you after I collect the coal. And we'll be able to build more and more staircases.
So this is a capture the monument, right?
Complete the monument, yeah. Holy shit! Holy shit! Would you like a full set of leather armor?
You know I would.
Well, I can make 2.
You're like, I can make 2. Weasel?
Yeah?
I'm making this into a little house. We can't turn it into clay though, so you will be disappointed.
I'm gonna make myself a new pair of pants too.
Try and get some creepers to blow up.
Holy shit, okay, and we have more leather left over. And a chest here. I'll put in your armor in there. Okay.
I need to borrow some creepers.
64 arrows, 19 cookies. Stone axe, a wooden sword, 3 coal, a wooden pick, 35 gravel, 4 flint, 8 torches.
Weasel.
Yeah?
Weasel.
Yeah?
I'll be back.
Okay. Where are you going?
Borrowing a creeper.
Why are you gonna borrow a creeper? No!
I need sandstone.
Yeah, I have a pick.
No. I'm gonna get the creepers to blow up their own spawner. See? Worked perfectly. And I think there's a chest back there.
Yeah, and there's no more torches. Oh.
Yes. But there's a chest back there. I think.
Was there
a chest?
Nope.
It looked like a weasel.
I'm getting the sandstone for you.
Thank you. It was worth it, because yeah. Now we don't have to worry about creepers.
Fine. 37 sandstone. I'll put it in the chest.
Weasel.
Yeah?
As I was saying, when I was running across that bridge and the world was loading, I saw about two dozen zombies up there.
Awesome.
Yeah. You're the fighter, right?
Well, you have a full set of leather armor, too, so it's whoever has the better sword, I guess.
I'd rather not be fighting, because I'm getting left.
I think that's it. Okay, I think that's it for the coal, so I'm going to waste the rest of the pickup for this stuff.
Okay. I'm going to take half of those cookies.
Okay, go ahead. God, we're so pro at this, aren't we?
Kind of. Apart from the slow start.
I think that was the whole point of that whole section. Okay, yeah, zombie here.
I'm going to put the sandstone up here.
To kill him with the pick, because I don't have my sword on me.
I took a wooden sword from the chest. It was full.
Yeah, let me grab this next near to full one. We can always make another one. We have some sticks. Yeah, there was just one that fell from the roof onto you.
How did he get through?
The platform's up there. He wasn't the hole. It was from one of those random platforms, probably under one of the trees or something.
Yeah, there's a big tree up there. Have a look to see if I missed a hole, though, just in case.
I'm taking a look. Okay, 37 more sandstone, ran the pick out.
I didn't see anyone drop near me.
Oh, yeah, there's a hole here. There we go.
Oh, I must have missed it.
Or we might have had a creeper blow up there or something.
No, I didn't. We would have heard it, Weasel.
Okay, let's see, God, we're doing really well right now, aren't we?
You might want to move your stuff up here.
Let me see how the situation is up here first.
Look at it. There was a big hole. No, there's not.
Okay. Oh, there's a creeper up there.
No, there isn't.
No, up there.
No, there isn't.
Okay.
They don't fall on their own anymore. Weasel, there's a skeleton coming at you.
I'm bringing up all our supplies.
There's a skeleton down there, then.
I see it.
Any dark areas?
I think we're gonna boss this map. That's not gonna be very fun for the viewers now, is it?
Weasel.
What?
We've died so many times already.
Yeah, have you ever seen my first playthrough of this map?
No, I don't think I was Pikachu back then.
I died about like 50 million times just to get that bridge down.
Can I have your pick?
I ran out the pick.
Do we have any wood?
Yeah, I think we do. We have plenty of wood.
You killed the skeleton. Got any bones?
I didn't kill the skeleton. Oh. I snuck. You want me to kill him?
Yeah. We could do with the bones for the bone meal.
Okay. Actually, we have some arrows. I might go ahead and take some of the spider web, too.
Where is he?
I'm going back down the hole. I can't find him. Where is he?
He isn't down here.
Bastard. We're too good at disabling these spiders.
Oh, yeah. Swords.
What?
Swords to the webs.
The bows. Yeah.
I've got my three.
Okay. We're going to make two bows.
I'm making a bow, yeah.
Okay. Do you have your three?
Yep.
Okay. I have my three.
Oh, there's a chest here. Oh.
That was where I got all that leather from.
Where did he go? Maybe he's down in the creeper hole.
Maybe he's down in the creeper hole.
Skelly. No?
I'm going to make all the sticks
we
need.
Jump in the lava?
I don't know. I made eight sticks. So,
I really want to know where is a con.
I have my bow and half the arrows and some zombie flesh.
I really wish you could craft a cobweb. We could really use that help. Do you want to break that?
Break what?
Yeah.
Okay, it's starting to get night again.
I know.
Break the leaves. Yeah, sure. Give me a second here. Let me try to make some torches or something.
I want to see if an apple drops. Or saplings. I have one sapling.
There's a sapling.
More areas than this?
It's a huge map. We just have to get out of here. This is like the humble beginnings. That's what he calls it.
We can't turn gravel into anything, can we?
Flint.
No. I meant useful.
Flint's useful. I'm joking.
I'm just trying to think.
Fuck it. I'm just gonna grab a shit ton of wood and make another pick.
Weasel, wanna help me?
Can you give me a second here?
Nope. I mean, yes.
What are you doing?
Being smart.